weapons.
The MIG-35 multi-role fighter was developed by Mikoyan Design Bureau in the early 2000s as a successor to the MIG-29. This fighter aircraft has the latest electronic equipment, new engines, and other systems. The MIG-35 made its first flight and was first publicly revealed in 2007. Its reporting name in the West is Fulcrum F. In 2009, 10 prototypes had been built for field trials. However, as of 2014, only 1, 2, or 3 prototypes were publicly observed. The aircraft is still under development. A full-scale production of this is planned in the near future. The MIG-35 is also being proposed for export customers. In 2014, it was reported that Egypt plans to order 24 aircraft. The main role of this aircraft is to gain air superiority as well as to perform all-weather precision ground strikes. It can also perform aerial reconnaissance with special equipment. Serial production of the MIG-35 will begin after 2019. Among the weapons that he will receive, there are long-range weapons capable of attacking targets without entering the air defense zone, and a defense that will minimize the sudden attack from the enemy. Due to the increased weight, the new aircraft is now classed as a medium-weight fighter. The new aircraft has vastly improved avionics and weapon systems, notably the new Phasotron Zuck Active Phased Array Radar. This radar detects more targets, is more resistant to electronic countermeasures, has longer detection range, and can track and engage more targets simultaneously. It has a detection range of about 130 to 160 kilometers for air targets and 300 kilometers for ships. The MIG-35 can track 30 targets and engage 6 at a time. The aircraft is also fitted with 2 optical location systems. The forward one looks for air targets. It can detect incoming fighters from at least 50 kilometers and outgoing fighters from at least 90 kilometers. The second optical location system is placed under the fuselage and looks for surface targets. It can detect a tank at 20 kilometers. Aircraft proposed for export can be fitted with avionics and onboard equipment made by Russia, USA, France, Israel, and other countries. This multi-role fighter is armed with a 30mm cannon and carries 150 rounds of ammunition. Aircraft has 9 external hardpoints and can carry up to 7,000 kilograms of payload. It can use various air-to-air and air-to-surface missiles, guided and unguided rockets, and bombs. It is claimed that this aircraft has a variety of integrated defensive systems to increase combat survivability. It is likely that this fighter will be fitted with a new Italian multifunction jammer. The MIG-35 is fitted with 2 Klimov RD-33MK engines. At the moment, it is the latest version of the RD-33. Originally, this engine was designed for the MIG-29K and MIG-29KUB naval fighters. It has 7% more power than the baseline model and provides higher thrust. MIG-35 can reach speeds of Mach 2.23, and its range of action is superior to MIG-29 index in 1.5 times. Engines include systems that reduce infrared and optical visibility. Optionally, the aircraft can be fitted with RD-33 MKV engines with thrust vectoring nozzles. Thrust can be directed in 2 planes. This would increase combat efficiency of the aircraft by 12 to 15%. MIG-35D is a 2-seat version. General characteristics: crew, 1 or 2. Length, 17.3 meters. Wingspan, 12 meters. Height, 4.73 meters. Empty weight, 11,000 kilograms. Loaded weight, 17,500 kilograms. Max takeoff weight, 29,700 kilograms. Performance: maximum speed at altitude, Mach 2.1, 2,560 kilometers per hour. At sea level, Mach 1.17, 1,450 kilometers per hour. Range, 2,000 kilometers. Combat radius, 1,000 kilometers. Ferry range, with 3 external fuel tanks, 3,100 kilometers. With aerial refueling, 6,000 kilometers. Service ceiling, 19,000 meters. Rate of climb, 330 meters per second. Armament: guns, 1 30mm Gryzev Shipunov GSH-301 autocannon with 150 rounds. Hardpoints: 9 hardpoints with a capacity of up to 7,000 kilograms and provisions to carry combinations of rockets, S-8, S-13, S-25L, S-25O, S-24. Missiles: air-to-air missiles R-73, R-77, air-to-surface missiles KH-29L, TE, anti-radiation missiles 4 KH-31PD, anti-ship missiles 4 KH-31AD. bombs, KAB 500KR TV guided bomb, KAB 500L laser guided bomb, KAB 500SE guided bomb. Unit cost, $40 million US.
For more videos like this one, be sure to subscribe and also like this video while you're at it. Thanks for watching.